The Rockies and Pirates playing a makeup game postponed from April 28th. Game tied at one in the first. Two men on for Ryan Rayburn. He drives one deep and off the wall. It comes off Jeff Locke, a two-run triple, 3-1 Colorado. Now 4-1 in the second. Nolan Arenado with a line drive to left. Two runs come in on the double, 6-1 Rockies. In the third, the Pirates get back in it. David Fries goes the other way off Chad Bettis. A three-run homer, fifth of the year. That trims the lead to 6-4. Now 6-5, bottom half of the fourth. DJ LeMahieu opens it back up. A two-run clout, fourth of the season, 8-5 Colorado. In the fifth, bases loaded. Jorge De La Rosa pitching in relief. He lays down the drag bunt. That scores a run. 9-5 Rockies. Next man up, Charlie Blackmon drops a single into right. Two more runs come in to make it 11-5. The Rockies go on to win it by that final. They've now won 4 of 5. LeMahieu finishes with 3 RBIs and 3 runs scored. De La Rosa gets the win in relief, tossing 4 perfect innings, striking out 5. Up next, Colorado hosts the Padres on Friday, and the Pirates welcome the Cardinals. In the MLB amateur draft on Thursday night, the Rockies selected Riley Pint, a pitcher, with the 4th overall pick.